In a previous podcast, we have already seen how we can create a 4K or UHD project. In our example, we are working on a UHD project. After you have finished editing your project, you can choose to either burn the movie to disk or to output it as a file. If you want to burn the movie to disk, please note that this is not possible when using UHD resolution. A DVD is always written in SD format, meaning with a resolution of 720 to 576 pixels. Blu-ray is currently only capable of standard HD. However, if you wish to burn a UHD movie to Blu-ray, it will automatically be scaled down to 1920 by 1080 pixels. If you wish to keep your movie at its 4K resolution, you have to export your movie as a file. Generally, the sequence has to be exported in accordance with the project settings. If you are in a UHD project, your movie will be exported with a resolution of 3840 by 2160 pixels. The decisive factor when choosing the right export codec is how you wish to utilize your movie. If you want to archive the movie and edit it in a project later, then using the Grass Valley HQX codec is a good choice. You can export the movie as an AVI HQX file. However, the Grass Valley HQX codec cannot be played easily on a typical PC. It also produces relatively large files. If you want to play the movie on a media player, the H.264 codec is suitable. A relatively small MP4 file will be created. This file can then be played by almost every UHD media player or UHD TV. The H.264 codec is also useful when you want to upload the movie to YouTube. Choose an MP4 file in H.264 codec with a bitrate of 40 megabit at 25p if you want to upload your movie to YouTube. More detailed information about upload encoding is available to you in the YouTube Help Center. The link is available to you in the description text below this video. Now YouTube users can see the movie in full resolution on a 4K monitor. Even users with lower screen resolutions will be able to see the movie in the best available quality for them. YouTube also provides lower resolution versions of movies automatically. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.NET for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.